would you ask of this humble merchant? Quit wasting time. Gather souls for the old demon, and let's see what he knows. Hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies still remain. So his enemies we call friends.
Find out what's behind it.
it is.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Oh!
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground. With this, and bring me her still beating heart.
Thank you.
has returned you in one piece. He must like you.